Crunk gym.
Oh, yeah, okay. Man.
It wasn't as pretty as this.
Nah.
Smellier.
Yeah, wait.
It was like full war. All they did was fight. They ain't sparring every day. Tommy Hearns, his whole philosophy was, and Emmanuel Stewart, it's a war. You fight. I mean, when they sparred, it was like just worse than this. Yeah. It was unbelievable all the time.
Okay. Look at this.
How's the ribs doing, okay?
Oh, it's good.
Hands okay, everything
you
okay?
Look at my body, I ain't noticed.
Okay. Hey, somebody gonna be with him tonight?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Took a lot of shots, even though he's a good fighter.
Did I take shots?
Yeah, but you're a pro. You
I didn't feel that shit.
I told the referee at the end, I said, he's a good defensive fighter, man. What the heck?
I was sleeping that shit.
You told him you had two spots that were itching, so Shawn was just
hurt. Okay, well, I got it. No, but if he gets headache, nausea, or vomiting, then get him to a hospital because he could have something in the cranium, but I don't think he does. I'm not worried about as much. Not leave him by himself, okay? All right?
All right. Doctor, who did you spar Crunk? Anybody? Did you call anybody out when you were there?
No. I was a crappy fighter. That's why I became a doctor. I know what it's like to lay on the canvas, man. So.
But what do you say about his toughness? I haven't seen someone so tough because Shawn was going all out from the first round to the 12th round and you stuck in there.
Hey, he's from Detroit. What the hell do you want, man? Come on.
You told him. What do you keep telling him? You
I wanted him to fight. Give me a, you know,
no, you said you're not going to stop me, right?
Right. No, nobody stopped.
Downtown. I got mugged 3 times, but I got out alive. So
that's true.
We're tough, right? All right, guys. Nice job. Thanks. Nice to see you.
You also told him something. You were funny, but you told him, I'm going to knock you out or knock me out. What did you say?
I said, Peter, come on. Be the first one to knock me out. I just wanted him to fight me a little bit more. You know what I'm saying? Because I knew I wasn't all the way in shape. So I had a chance if he just stayed in there and banged a little bit. And I'd have had my shot.
How do you box and talk so much? Is that something you usually...
That's how I keep myself going, you know. I get going.
You're like a basketball player that talks trash on the court. But it was good. Very entertaining. Coach, Ali, what do you think?
he did a great job, you know.
Did a great. Shawn Porter's a real superstar. He's a star.
Yeah, I mean, the guy's been in shape. He's been training for a long time. He, you know, he was getting ready for Keith. No excuses. You know, Leonardo's only had 2 weeks. He had to lose about 20 pounds for this. He was losing weight.
And you can tell you see my stomach in this fight? You ain't never seen my stomach look like this in no fight. Damn, I looked in that mirror when I was boxing. I'm like, oh my God, is that me?
Okay, Bernardo, if you could call out one fighter tonight, who would you want to fight your next fight? You already fought Canelo. You sparred John Porter for 12 rounds. Who would you want?
I just want a title shot, man. I want a chance. I look out. I show love to everybody. I help the stars out in camp.
Like who?
You know,
next?
All the nights who I helped out, everybody, man. Danny, Keith. I'm going to help Shawn. I help Mayweather. You know what I'm saying? Scratch my back a little bit. You know what I'm saying? That's
okay,
all I'm
at. Compare training, sparring Keith Thurman to sparring Shawn Porter.
Well, I'm going to tell you this. Both of them ran.
So I didn't see Shawn running, though.
Shawn ran.
I didn't see him running.
But they call it boxing, but I call it running. If you don't do what I ask you to do, you're running.
Okay, so they both run in your book?
Yeah, because
they're both big punchers, though. Who hit harder? How do you size the power?
I'm crazy, man. I don't think nobody really punching, but they both got enough. And then we had 16, so I don't really know. Nobody punching at me like that, but...
Okay, Danny Garcia, if he fights Mayweather, you've been there with Danny, you've been there with Floyd. Who wins that fight?
Money.
Why?
He's just the best, man. He's just smart. He's the best, man. Nobody beat him or Ward. Simple. And I'm in the game. I'm a boxer. And I'm telling y'all this. Mayweather and Ward is the best fighters in the game. All right? Hands down. This admitted it. Admit it, y'all. This admitted.
James Toney was great. Moved up from 160 to heavyweight. Won titles, except I think Cruiserweight was the only one he skipped, if I'm not mistaken. But he won six times. What do you think about James Toney? Also from Detroit.
No, like that's our boy. That's one of our legends. You know what I'm saying? Toney is one of our legends. And this is a saying that Toney said every time he came in the gym. Y'all ain't hitting no bags. Take all the bags down. Y'all sparring today. And the guys be trying to hit the bag, take the bag down. You spar? No. Bye. So that's all we remember. James, make you ain't hitting no bags. You boxing.
You spar. That's how you learn. That's how you got to pace yourself not to do too much sparring.
Right.
But last thing. So Danny Garcia, you've been in the ring with Mayweather. How about Danny Garcia against? He just won the title, second title last week against Saddam Ali. Jesse Vargas. Jesse Vargas against Danny Garcia.
Danny.
Why?
Jesse's a aggressor and good, but I think Danny got that equalizer. You know what I'm saying? So it'll be a good one, but I think Danny'll pull that off.
Okay. Canelo Khan. You said Canelo, right?
Canelo.
Okay. Adrian Broner, Ashley Theophane.
TMT, we all we got.
Who you got, Coach? Broner or Theophane?
TMT.
Man,
say it.
I can't
say
it.
Say TMT.
TMT, baby, we all we got. Brandon Maddox in the house with the pain server, Lanardo Tyner, man.
What do you think?
TMT, we all we got.
Ain't got nothing to do with TMT. It has to do with skill level, and it's just no comparison.
So right. Who wins the fight?
Adrian Broner, easy.
All right, tell people.
TMT, we all we got.
Where do people follow you on Instagram?
Instagram, Pain Server. Lanardo Tyner, Facebook. Let's get it.
Facebook.com, Melly Sick Back Reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Melly Sick Back Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @SickBack. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSickBack.